India's leading institute for medical engineering and foundation preparation is now in Vasco, Ponda and Mapsa. Fulfill your dreams of becoming a doctor or engineer with Akash Baijus. Enroll for instant admission cum scholarship test. Admissions open.
One thing that is increasingly becoming clear now is that this whole thing was engineered by your own MLAs and then backed by BJP. Rather than BJP engineering it and then your MLAs falling for it.
See, this is
don't
now,
you think that's a very troubling thing?
No, this is now a chicken and egg. Where it started from, I do not know. But I would accept and I have told openly that the conspirators are from within.
I interviewed Digambar Kamat yesterday. And I asked him his reaction about your press conference. And he said that he is stunned and deeply hurt. How do you respond to that?
It pains me also to talk about him. Because we worked so closely. The entire election strategy was his. If he had come to power, he was the chief minister.
If he feels that party has done a lot of injustice towards him.
There's no humiliation. He was the only person in all the five states when people were removed. The only person Mrs. Gandhi accommodated in a bigger position as a member of the Congress Working Committee was Mr. Digambar Kamat. Nobody else in any of the other states, they were removed and no position was given to them, including Girish Chodankar.
So are you saying that in spite of 10 MLAs attending the CLP last night, there are still attempts going on to split the party?
Still attempts are being made by BJP. Still the offers of monies have increased. Offers of position has increased. Now everybody is being offered. I don't know how many ministers BJP can make. Many of the MLAs are being called, okay, we'll make you a minister now, come. We'll give you money. Even today, today morning also it has happened.
Do you think, sir, today that Michael Lobo is politically targeted or right now you would want to reserve your comments?
Even when after he came, he took also a risk by leaving BJP and coming. I appreciate it. He took a stand. He joined the Congress. He contested on a symbol. BJP is known to be a very vindictive party. BJP is known to that they have all the agencies in their control. He won and we also recognized this. And we made him the CLP leader. For a person who just joined the party, for us to make him a CLP leader is not a joke. And he was targeted by BJP, no doubt. Everybody knows that.
Why do you think this is repetitively happening? Because one part is, okay, BJP is trying to engineer defection. Second part is, why are your MLAs falling for it again and again?
There is a huge accumulation of money and the political power on one side. We all know how ED and IT are operating. You see, in any state, whenever there's a political crisis, ED enters, suddenly starts raiding Congress party or opposition party, MLAs, their leaders, their relatives, suddenly it becomes active. Everything is coordinated. That means what? These institutions, IT, ED, all the CBI, all are working in control of the BJP, not the government, not the department.
One message to Michael Lobo, one message to Digambar Kamat, right?
We love and respect them. But you can't do both. You can't sit with us and you can't also stab us in the back.
Or do you feel that Michael Lobo is at a point of return, but Digambar Kamat is at a point of no return?
I don't see anything. In politics, nothing is impossible. Politics is always, there is so many things have happened in politics.
Right now, your message to Michael Lobo and Digambar Kamat is stop hunting with the hound and running with the hare.
That's all.